lot of you. Left you out to rap. How many pray that you flop?
A lot.
How many lawyers you got?
A lot.
How many times you got shot?
A lot.
How many niggas you shot?
A lot.
How many times did you ride?
A lot.
How many niggas done died?
A lot.
How many times did you cheat?
A lot.
How many times did you lie?
A lot.
How many times did she leave?
A lot.
How many times did she cry?
A lot.
How many chances she done gave you? Fuck around with these thighs. Every day that I'm alive, I'm a rival.
All right, YouTube. Today I will be dyeing my hair orange. Alright, so I have already did some of the bleaching mix. Alright, the bleach and stuff I use is Colorel. I use a BW2. And I'm also using a 20 developer volume because I don't really want to go over 20 because I don't want my hair to be fried. So I'm going ahead and put some bow in there. This is really my first time bleaching my own hair. I mean, I did somebody else's, but it didn't come out, you know, professional. But it's my first time doing my own hair. Whew. And you're going to be the first one to see it. If it comes out wrong, so be it. All right. Put some more of this 20 developer on there. Because I feel like I need a lot. My hair is thick. I'm not going to do my roots because I have psoriasis. So, no roots. It's just going to be about right here. So, not too much. My hair is matted down because it was raining. And I had a hat on just a few minutes ago. So, excuse that. Alright. I'm going to put on gloves. I got on a towel and a t-shirt I barely care about because I only wear it to go to bed. So, pray for me, guys. I just want y'all to pray for me because I'm finna do this thing. And because I want to try something new. Everybody kept influencing me to color my hair. So, I'm going to try it. All right. Okay, YouTube. I feel like I'm done. I like how my curl pattern is looking. Pretty much. I feel like I'm done. I'm just waiting to see if the color changes. Hopefully, I can't really tell as much. But I pray that the color changes. So I can see. I just really massaged it in and like did like this. But not to the roots. Like, so if I part it right now, you won't, as you can see, my roots don't have any bleach on it. But I did get like the outside and stuff. Just pray and hope it changes colors. I got a 20 and not like a 40 or anything. So we can actually sit there and do what it do, you know what I mean? Put a lot because I feel like my hair like really takes some of the bleach. Hopefully it works, man. Alright, stay tuned for more. Alright, YouTube, it did change colors a whole lot. I'm finna go wash it out. It has been approximately... Well, right now it's like 19 minutes. So therefore, 20 minutes. I left it in for 20 minutes max. Well, 30 minutes is the max, but I left it in for 20, and it did change colors. Now I'm gonna go wash it out with shampoo and conditioner. Back, as you can see, it did change color. I left it on for 20 minutes. It's not as light, and it's not as light. And that's how I want it because I want it a burnt orange, not like a crazy orange. Like there's a bottle here, a burnt orange. And so it's like very brown. It's not all that blonde, it's very brown. And that's how I liked it. the bleach, it did not damage my hair. No hair didn't fall out, really. And it still feel like the same texture. Very good. So, next I am going to braid it down for tonight with some products that I use. And tomorrow I will color it. And also, as I color, I'll rinse it and blow it out. And then I'll show you my results.
So, I have dyed my hair. It's orange. I kind of see it. It's a burnt orange. Look like how I liked it. Kind of messy. Yeah, I'm finna wait 20 minutes and wash it out. And I'll show you the final product. Okay, YouTube, I have finished the color and style. It's kind of orange. It's like a dark burnt orange like I wanted. It looked more brown than orange. And I dyed it Friday. So, and I had blew it out Friday. Well, I dyed it Thursday night and blew it out Friday morning. And it looks pretty good. So yeah, YouTube, thank you for looking and subscribe to my channel. Follow me on social media. This is my boyfriend. Thank you for watching. Bye. Is that good? Like my eyes, yeah. Go from the south to the booth, make it up back in one loop. Give me the